Wonder who wrote it. Oh shit. Oh, Tay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around it. Look like Circus Soleil. This is not the album either. These are
Justice. Oh, we're here with another episode of the Minecraft Survival Games. And today we are. Oh, I'm shifting. Oh no. Okay, we were shifting for a second. Hopefully nobody comes this way. That sort of thing. He's gonna hit me. If he hits me, he's gonna hit me into the tier 1. Oh, there's a tier 1 on the island, pretty sure. Alright. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Oh, there's already somebody on the island. What? Let's do that. They have a gavel too, so. I'm gonna go for this guy. This guy's a Calvin fan. Okay, he's not. I'm not gonna go for that guy, I guess. So let's go here. Let's go for a little route here. Okay, make sure he's not coming behind me. So yeah, I don't really know why I'm lagging. So. Okay, I figured out why I was lagging. I had something open that I shouldn't have had open. Yes. That's. I'm lagging anymore. So, that tier 2 was pretty bad. It gave me nothing that I needed. So, yes, there we go. Oh, the tier 2 did though. I think there's one more tier 2 actually back here. I think that's a tier 1 actually. Already might have changed that or not. Yeah, okay. Whatever, it gave me a rod though at least. That's pretty good. I'm gonna put all this armor that I don't not need there. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're looking good. So yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy that last SG. Yeah, give me like topics or like challenges to do for my SGs. Yeah, I don't really know like what topics to talk about or to do like challenges. I don't really. Up to you. What do you guys think would be interesting? So yeah, we only have 5 arrows. So yes, okay, we do have an iron sword though, which is gonna be pretty good. There we go. So yes, I don't really know what to do. I mean, I told you guys like to see me like record with other people. I'm gonna keep the cookies. So yeah, we're not that stacked. We're 3.5 down for full iron. So yeah, let's take another rod because rods are always good to have. Yeah. Oh yeah. Also, I applied for a clan that hopefully I could get into. I don't know. I think clans would be fun to like play on here. Like it look kind of. Like the old days on MCSG, clans were so fun back in those days. I forgot like where the chests are on this. It's actually on the second floor up here. Yeah, there's a chest in one of these rooms. I'm pretty sure, or I might be retarded. Yeah, I think I'm retarded. I think it's in this room. This is already taken. It's just a tier 2. Yeah, it isn't taken. Anyway. I still remember the old routes. A little bit, not a lot. This is a tier 1. Oh, buddy. I killed him twice. What was that about? What? I killed him 2 times somehow. I guess 4 kills for me, I guess. I don't know. That's funny. You like respawn? Oh, this is the tier 2. Our tier 1. I think it's tier 2 actually. Let's try it. Yeah, tier 1. I don't completely remember this map a lot. But yeah, this map was a good map back in the day. I don't even remember if this was a CB map. I think it was. I'm not sure. You guys are gonna have to like tell me in the comments if this was a clan battle map or not. I don't completely remember. pretty much true, really sucks. So I don't know what to do. Actually, let's keep this. People think that we have a stone sword, but we don't. So yeah, I've been actually also. Let me close my door real quick. My room's kind of chilly. But yeah, I've been trying to get a UXC, but I don't know, I just haven't really been the luckiest of them all. Oh shit, I almost fell down. Okay, I'm gonna remove this shit. Because no, but I don't wanna fight in this. I'm not fighting this shit. I'm not gonna fight. I can't fight in this. No, I just can't deal with it. If it's still cancer, these leaves, I'm not gonna deal with it. Alright, let's just do that. So everything is nice. And, how do you even get up there? It's a tier one. Are these both tier ones? Huh. That's weird. Okay, I want to fight somebody. Can somebody come to spawn? We could fight. Ooh. I'm thinking anybody's gonna come to spawn to fight me. Or maybe we'll get lucky. Somebody will. So, yeah, this might not be a doubleheader game, but if you have people that want to see like doubleheader games, I guess we could do that. Yes. I don't really know where people are, so that kind of sucks. Let's go into trees actually, let's see where the people are at. Let's see if we like hide in a corner somewhere. Let's see if people will come. If I hide in this corner, see if people will come to spawn. Let's test this out. Let's put that on so we can see if people are coming behind me. Yes, I really don't know what to talk about. Let's shift it off to be holding shift the whole time. So yeah, I don't really know what to do. Right now it is 7:54. Pretty good, and yeah, I don't know what to talk about. This is really boring. I want to fight somebody. Let's see if somebody will come to spawn and fight. Let's see if any people will come. Let's see this. I think anybody's gonna be coming anytime soon. Let's see, we have a crap on the FNS. This is awesome. So ones that are broken. Let's do that. Where are the people at? Let's just put it up. Am I allowed to have the boat? There's somebody coming, I think. Did they see me? Why are you gonna have to do that? He took his teammate low and I killed him. Oh, that was honestly amazing. Oh my god. That was honestly the best thing ever. If I get cleaned, oh my god, I'll be so pissed. Dude, he was just shooting, he was like damaging his teammate, and I just shot him once and he dropped. Oh my god. It's honestly hilarious. Okay. Oh, let's say you take the chicken out. Easy. That was pretty funny. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Okay, let's go back and hide the corner up here. All my friends are dead. Push me to the deathmatch. Finally. Okay, he's going into the combo. Okay. Playing defensive. Okay, no, I suck a little. No, I don't. Guess I do so. Well, both shot. Lose. My shot. Just go in. Yeah, we got him, I think. Oh. Good fight. I just wanted to secure that win. That was a pretty good fight, buddy. If you guys have any ideas or topics to talk about or challenges, please tell me so I can talk about them. Also, one thing, I'll leave you guys know of any like graphic designers or anything like that that like charges like not so expensive, or like if you know anybody who could do that type of stuff, to tell me in the comments so I could get some new graphics. And peace, and I'll see you guys next time.